may not live to see our glory.
Alexander, there's a letter for you from South Carolina.
But I will gladly join the fight.
It's from John Lawrence. I'll read it later.
No, it's not.
And when our children tell our story,
will you read it?
They'll tell the story of tonight.
On Tuesday the 27th, Lieutenant Colonel John Lawrence was killed in a gunfight with British troops as they withdrew from South Carolina. He will be buried here until his family can send for his remains from London. As you may know, Lieutenant Colonel Lawrence was engaged in recruiting 3,000 men for the 1st All-Black Military Regiment. The surviving members of this regiment have been returned to their masters.
Tomorrow there'll be more.
Alexander, are you all right?
I have so much work to do.